Subscribe to the bell icon and click on the bell icon.